How a heat dome can push temperatures to dangerous highs.